Hi, hello. Welcome to our Boost Up channel. Now let's talk about today's topic. This 22-year-old drone scientist from Mandya has developed over 600 drones. Pratap has been invited to over 87 countries to showcase his drones. He worked in over 6 major projects, including one for defense purpose. Innovations in today's world has come to the rescue in many cases, that is natural disasters, border security and helping farmers in agriculture. Drone technology is one such innovation that has emerged as one of the most valued and essential technologies in recent years. During the floods in North Karnataka recently, many people are startled. 22-year-old Pratap used two indigenous drones to provide food and other relief materials to affected areas. Pratap completed BSc graduate from JSS College of Arts, Science and Commerce in Mysore. Pratap started thinking about drones when he was 14 years old. At 16 years, he had managed to develop a fully functioning drone. Even though it could fly and capture a few images, it was no less than an achievement for the young boy. Over the course of the next few years, Pratap built 600 drones all by himself. He has so far completed 6 major projects that are included: telegraphy in border security, drones in traffic management, autopiloted drones, cryptography in drone network. Pratap's drones are saving the lives of tribals in Africa by helping deliver medical support in short period of time. Recipient of Albert Einstein Innovation Gold Medal in the International Drone Expo 2018 held in Germany. He used a lot of e-waste to make drones. So delivered a few lectures at IIT Bombay and IISc on how drones can be used in time-sensitive situations like transferring of organs during organ donation, blood transfer and other such purposes. We need to encourage and support young minds.
ಹೋಸ್ಟೆಲ್ ಆಫರ್ ಬಂದಿದೆ, ನನಗೆ ಎಲ್ಲಿಗೆ ಹೋಗಬೇಕು ಅಂತ ನನಗೆ ಇಂಟ್ರೆಸ್ಟ್ ಇಲ್ಲ. ಎಕ್ಸಾಂಪಲ್, ನಮ್ಮ APJ ಅಬ್ದುಲ್ ಕಲಾಂ ಸರ್ ನಮ್ಮ ದೇಶದ ಹ್ಯೂಜ್ ಇನ್ಸ್ಪಿರೇಷನ್. ಏವಿಯೇಷನ್ ಫೀಲ್ಡಲ್ಲಿ ಸಾಕಷ್ಟು ವರ್ಕ್ ಮಾಡಿದ್ದಾರೆ ನಮ್ಮ ಕಂಟ್ರಿಗೆ. ಅವ್ರನ್ನೆಲ್ಲ ನೋಡಿದ್ರೆ ವಿ ಆರ್ ನಾಟ್ ಎನಿಥಿಂಗ್ ಇನ್ ಫ್ರಂಟ್ ಆಫ್ ದಮ್. ಅವರೆಲ್ಲ ಮಾಡಿರೋದು ನೋಡಿದ್ರೆ ಅವರೆಲ್ಲ ನಮಗೆ ಹ್ಯೂಜ್ ಇನ್ಸ್ಪಿರೇಷನ್ ಇವತ್ತಿಗೂ ಕೂಡ. ಅಂಥವ್ರನ್ನೆಲ್ಲ ಇನ್ಸ್ಪಿರೇಷನ್ ಆಗಿ ಇಟ್ಕೊಂಡು ನಾನು ಇಲ್ಲೇ ಇದ್ದು ಕಂಟ್ರಿಗೆ ಏನಾದರೂ ಮಾಡಬೇಕು, ಕಂಟ್ರಿ ನಮ್ಮ ಮುಂದೆ ತರಲಿಕ್ಕೆ ಟೆಕ್ನಾಲಜಿಕಲ್ ವೇಲಿ, ಯಾವುದೇ ದೇಶ ಮುಂದೆ ಬರಬೇಕು ಅಂದರೆ ಅದು ಸೈನ್ಸ್ ಆ್ಯಂಡ್ ಟೆಕ್ನಾಲಜಿಯಿಂದ ಮಾತ್ರ ಸಾಧ್ಯ ಅಂತ ಹೇಳ್ತಾರೆ ಗುಡ್ ಪೀಪಲ್.